3 and verse 7. It says, everyone, even everyone that is called by my name, for I have created him for my glory. I have formed him, yea, I have made him. May God bless the reading, the hearing, and the understanding of his word. Amen.
Amen.